Indications are that the mysterious group of pirates will continue its offensive for the foreseeable future. Recapping our top story of the day, at 2 o'clock this afternoon, the city center was attacked by a group of unknown pirates who demanded they be given the keys to the caves and tunnels underneath our island. The mayor has refused to give in to their demands and is currently under siege alone in City Hall. Local police are helpless in front of the power of the pirates' weapons. It may be only a matter of time before City Hall is destroyed. Hopes are rapidly fading as... I've just been handed this update, viewers. It appears that the robots and machines being used to lay siege to the city have been destroyed by a single young boy. And now, that same boy has come through the gate and is heading towards City Hall. Wait! There he is! I can see him! He really is alone! Can this lone hero save the mayor? Mission start! Gentlemen, can you see this? Seems to be...